Welcome to this episode of Collection Dimension. I am here with the one and only Greg Horn, one of my favorite artists, man. He is killing the game right now with what he's been doing. Right now, I bought two different prints from him. He autographed both of them, and I'll be giving them both away, so make sure you stay tuned. Right now, I got some questions. What is your favorite one that cover that you've done so far? And
My favorite piece of art right now, I'm really digging that Venom that I did, where it's Gwenom. She's halfway into turning into a Venom. It was a cover for Edge of Venomverse.
See, and that's dope. Do you have a certain artist that you are very fond of drawing and doing?
Oh yeah, yeah. I've got some artists that I grew up on that I learned to draw from. Pretty much I admit that I was copying them and emulating their artwork. George Perez comes to mind.
Yes, he's just
announced his retirement, which is sad, but you know, think of all the joy he's been giving us all these years.
He's been giving a lot. And when people come here and everything, what is your biggest item that you so far that you feel that you did has the most popularity? Because for me, the one thing that I'm in love with is your Harley Quinn.
Yes.
The metal Harley Quinn, that's why I got this one.
Yeah.
It's phenomenal, man.
Yeah, that's actually a character that I designed for Dark Knight Metal #6. And DC Collectibles has recently made a statue out of it that is actually available right now.
See, and then I think I've seen on your website you have the statue with the backdrop, is it? Or something?
Yes. It's a custom design frame. You can literally put a comic book in the frame, and then the statue sits in front of it.
See, and that's dope. You guys need to check that out.
Yeah,
and that is GregHorn.com or
GregHornArt.com.
GregHornArt.com. That's at the bottom right now. And I also have been following his Facebook group. The Facebook group is called again.
It's Greg Horn's Comic Collecting Forum. It's a very inventive name, I admit.
Yep, but it's at the bottom right now. And I'll put it inside the comments at the bottom so you guys can get to it fast, man. And right now, I'm not trying to keep this man up. I've been at C2E2 all weekend. He has too. So we'll definitely let him go, man. Until next time, thank you very much, man.
All right.
Peace.